The spotlight is shining bright. Nate is in the house.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight and the WWE Championships. Introducing the challenger from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
I've got serious goosebumps right now.
As well you should, Saxton. You are staring at the best to ever lace up the boots.
We are in the presence of true greatness. The ultimate opportunist.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
From Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Randy Savage brings the magic each and every time he enters the ring with his unparalleled skill and agility. Often imitated, never duplicated.
The tell, too sweet to be sour, fuck you like a monkey. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Just when you thought you couldn't be any more embarrassing, Saxton, you even outdid yourself.
Oh, my goodness.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now.
From Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A superstar with this in his blood. A man who proudly walks with the millions. Hey, Saxton, your role? Know it. Your mouth? Shut it.
That wasn't very nice.
Just such an incredible moment.
every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
Behold the Cerebral Assassin. One of the greatest minds in the business.
Yeah, one of the most amazing physical and mental specimens we've ever seen.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game.
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats.
Yeah, former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique. Take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H.
A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin. The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman.
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire. We are in for a treat tonight.
Former ECW star who has had unmatched success in WCW.
From El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Former WCW Cruiserweight and United States Champion, a man who has held the ECW television title. And above all, Eddie Guerrero doesn't care if he's light.
Eddie Guerrero always sporting that cocky look on his face, but to Guerrero's credit, he always backs it up inside the ring.
He may be a cruiserweight, but he can take on anyone.
Such an ominous and chilling aura when the Undertaker comes to town.
This is always his stage. It's always his yard.
And if you're his opponent, you know the end is near.
Three decades of dominance.
The dead man's wrath is unending.
An unspeakable reign of terror over the WWE.
And this is the moment where there is no turning back for The Undertaker's opponent.
Welcome to damnation.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Well, that's how you dominate your opponent.
That'll do some serious damage.
Stomping down.
Strikes with a kick.
Striking.
Put down with a DDT.
going to get the submission there.
A Sayo suplex. Just vicious.
Enough already.
Party pooper.
We've got a new champion.